Firstly, I'd like to say that I'm honored to be one of the selected artists here at the Florence Biennale 2019. I'm very excited to be able to showcase my artwork amongst many other talented artists here. I'd like to present two of my artworks. The first one is called Self-Transcendence, and the second is Love's Comfort. I'm going to give you a glimpse about myself and my artwork. So my name is Denise Vieira. I'm a self-taught mosaic artist from Canada. My style is inspired by figurative photography, its light and dark shades, the effects it has, perspective, as well as the candid effect. Candid effect of a moment or a season in life. The human form's ability to convey expressions of emotional, physical, mental, and spiritual experience, the human experience, is where my creative vision unfolds. And the challenge to transform it into a mosaic begins. So the photograph becomes a drawing. The lines and the curves are filled with vibrant colors, often disregarding the natural color of the subject. The choice to use stained glass allows me to select from a variety of colors, textures, opacities, translucency, all of which help to create a mood. So piece by piece, I cut and shape the stained glass. I organize with careful consideration of color, contrast, and the composition. Even the interspaces are an integral part, adding a sense of movement and depth once it's filled with grout. An expression of the human spirit unfolds in each mosaic that I hope profoundly evokes you, the viewer. So as humans, we share basic commonalities, basic experiences, needs, and aspirations. And this is what inspires me to create the images that I do. Being here at the Biennale is very exciting. If I have one word to describe it, I would say it is inspiring. Thank you.